Hi Scorpio, this is your monthly reading for the month of September. I have your cards in front of me and I will tell you what are the important pointers for this month, what exactly is going to be in front of you, and what you are going to achieve with these energies that are going to impact you. So, in your environment is the Seven of Cups. So, Seven of Cups means that you have choices, but it is also telling you to not get confused with the most glittering choice. You have to be realistic regarding your choices, because whatever choices you are going to make in this time period will be with you for a long time. So, for your Ten of Cups, for your great happiness, for your success, for benefit of your family, for extreme fulfillment in life, you are looking at many options. So, you are upbeat in this time period. However, you have gone through difficult circumstances. The Page of Wands and the Knight of Cups is telling me that with the good news, you will be creatively moving forward. You will be able to handle situations in this time period. You will have the energy of a charmer. You'll be able to charm people around you. So, in terms of your love, you are going towards something. Some good news has propelled you forward. There is a shift energy, shift in your passion, and you are moving forward towards someone, or you are going to make that move. So, there is a person around you, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, who could be coming in your life, and you are also moving towards them with love or necessary diplomacy to explore a situation in your life, and fun times could be coming in for you. So you are coming out of a situation of a trouble. There was this Four of Pentacles and the Tower moment. So you were conservative. You were trying to keep everything under check. You were not taking any initiative, and something opened your eyes. So basically, a Tower moment has just passed on in your life. So Tower card always signifies the Scorpio energy as well. It is the energy of Mars. So Mars has given you some kind of shake-up in terms of your money, in terms of your job, in terms of your situation that was reigning for a long time or trending for a long time. With the Six of Swords, you have got a right to safe passage. Some of you have seen some family disturbances. Some of you have seen some surprise, passion from someone, which has somehow disturbed you, or you have gone through monetary crisis, you have gone through health crisis, whatever you have gone through with, finally you are going to have some kind of stability. And with the Six of Swords, you are getting a right to safe passage. Some of you are changing your gear, and you are coming out of this status quo, which happened after a turmoil or a crisis. So you are already safe in this time period. Why I am saying so is because you took the necessary break, or you took the necessary vacation, or you took the leave, or took time out to rejuvenate yourself. Temperance is coming in this period. So some of you are going back to a balance in your life, in terms of health, in terms of love, or in terms of your family crisis. So truce will be called after a breakup or a break in a situation. So if there was a break trending in, trending for a long time, you are going to make peace with that ending and come to a situation where you are coming to terms or finding the middle path with someone after long thinking. So something broke your heart. So there was a setback, there was a rejection. With the Two of Swords, there was a situation of no answer or a war of egos, or there was a medical intervention in your body. With the Five of Pentacles, it was a situation which you did not like. You felt neglected, or you felt abandoned in this time period, or you felt the lack in terms of your money. So you have gone through all these situations. You are being asked by angels to keep up your knowledge about your surrounding. You are also being asked by angels to become sharp and smart in this time period, more strategic in your affairs with the Page of Swords and the Seven of Swords. This can also mean that you have seen someone's deceit. You are being asked by angels to be aware of deceitful energies in your environment. So there could be a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy around you who is working totally upon self-interest, because I see the King of Swords as an obstacle. So there is a King of Swords obstacle. You are being asked by angels to keep a sharp eye on someone or something with who are working behind your back. So you had a heartbreak, you had a situation in your life, a crisis. It could be totally medical crisis, it could be a instruction of someone. You have gone through something in your life which was strict or painful. So temperance is coming in this time period after necessary rest. So with the Magician and the Four of Pentacles, what is coming to you is stability. You will be able to do your financial management. You will be able to keep the job. If you have gone through some job crisis, you will be able to keep the job. And with the Magician card, you will be able to keep your money situation under check or balance. You are being asked by angels to budget for the losses or the budget for the difficult circumstances in the near future. With the Magician, the situation will be coming back to normal. You could be manifesting a situation for yourself with the Wheel of Fortune and the Fool card. So this is telling us that you could be having a crazy idea that will give you a breakthrough in your financial struggles, in your love struggle, or in your health crisis or your family crisis. So in your marriage, whatever is troubling you, you will have a crazy idea, you will have a situation that will come back to normal. Good news, innovation in terms of education, innovation, scientific innovations can take place. Life force can restore back in your body. This idea will take you out of the displeasurable situations that you have gone through. With the Page of Pentacles, there is necessary energies that will be showing you a promise and a situation that will work out for you. So I will summarize this. If you haven't understood, what I mean is that there was a crisis in your life which came suddenly, and the trending situation was you were going through a problem, and that problem is getting sorted in the month of September, and you are going to negotiate your peace, your happiness, your stability. You are going to move on from difficult circumstances. Some of you are moving on from the status quo. Some of you are moving on from the stagnancy or conservative situation. You are going to have a crazy idea or an innovative idea to move out of this situation that was critical. So there is Eight of Cups. So some of you are, and Six of Swords, some of you are getting moving with your desire to move to a different location. Right to safe passage is granted to you in this time period, so you will be able to go towards peace. With the sun and the hermit coming as your outcome of this month, it is telling us that some of you are going to unmask a deceitful situation in this time period. Someone's mask will be off. This is one. And number two is you will be learning gradually to walk in light. So the shadow that had fallen on you, the pall of gloom that was on you, now will be replaced by sunlight. It is going to be replaced by the source, the energy that comes from sun. So it will give you happiness, it will give you success, it will give you the clarity of thought to move forward. You have passed a lot of time in reflection, and you will be able to find that necessary wisdom to move forward and go towards light and move towards light. In this process, what's ending is a deceitful situation or a problem, or you are going to wriggle out of problems with an ending. So the Scorpio card of death is here with the Fool card. So the Scorpio will be taking a leap of faith in this time period regarding religious matters, regarding spiritual matters. Some of you are going and praying in this time period to get yourself out of difficulties. So old situations, old belief systems, old habits, addictions, codependency on other people is going to change, and you are going to embrace the new path. And you don't know the end of that. You don't know what it is going to bring for you, but you are going to move towards a new beginning. You are going to move towards this new adventure which is coming in your life. So what you are going to release is the fear, the nervousness, the depression that you were going through, the difficulty or the self-doubt that you were going through. So your advantage card is the Three of Wands. This is telling us that whatever worthwhile you have done in your life is going to bring fruit. Your positive thinking is going to bear fruit. Your ships are coming in. There could be a job offer coming in. There could be a acquisition of a house, buying, selling of a house or a property can happen which you were waiting for. You could be getting that news. You could be getting that news. You could be passing the difficult circumstances, passing difficult exams, and waiting for the best results, and the results will be in your favor. So this is what is overall situation for you, Scorpio. What's coming is unexpected opportunity or income. Courtship can happen in this time period. Some of you are exploring in your love life. A mature man could be part of your journey, or you could be the mature man for you. The trending situation was darkness or that pall of gloom, but the light is streaming in. The pathway will be clear very soon. The message is coming to you, and this is important message which is going to end your difficulty. The house situation is also here. This could be connected to a house, property matters, and you will be seeing the light in terms of that as well. So in terms of love, what is happening is after a heartbreak, reconciliation will happen. So someone from your past is returning to your life. Reconciliation, religious factors. Your love life is influenced by your religion, upbringing, or spiritual purposes. So let go of control issues. That is what angels are saying. Allow this situation to unfold naturally. This is in terms of your love. So make peace with situations. Reconcile. Do not be in your ego, because this could be the one. You are already, or you have already met the romantic partner you seek. So I don't know for whom this these cards are here for romance, but reconciliation definitely in your life is going to happen in this time period. Reconciliation can be in the form of scaling down ambitions. Reconciliation could be taking that path which you were not taking. So finding the middle path in your situation will happen. So let's read out the Lenormand. 9 number card, the bouquet card, is for you. This is a good card. This is saying there is going to be improvement or healing in your situation. Gift and peace can come to you in this month. Always think positively and fight uncertainties with optimism. Improvement are already underway. A generous person could be helping you in this time period to get out of your problems, and solutions will come to you in this time period. Physical improvement, financial improvement is on the way. So personal crisis had kept you away from work. Before starting again, get the help of a doctor or a legal advisor. If stress has impaired you, you need some holiday or a resting time. A second easy job or supplement can come to you in this time period unexpectedly. Good chances for future possible solutions. However, you are still a little uncertain. So after a deep crisis in terms of your love or health, it is recovering and you will regain interest in life. You are finally getting over real displeasure. Consoling gifts, happy occasions, trips and parties with interesting people will be on the cards. You are nostalgic for an ex or a new fantastic lover who is just going to appear in your life. Some of you will get to see them. In terms of money, after ending up without any money or difficulties in your money, good financial opportunity will be knocking at your door. So please do that budgeting thing I talked about. So by reining in a bit, your finances will go back to acceptable levels. So basically, Scorpio, this is a time of improvement and happiness and healing, and you are going to reach there. So if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through difficult circumstances can contact me through the email ID in the description box for a tarot reading specially for them. And you just have to write one line and not the full story, because I will give you time to contact me and be face to face with me. These readings are, however, have a price, and they are pre-booked and prepaid. So if you want that, you can contact me. And please do like, share, subscribe, keep watching my readings which I post for you. These are free readings, so just subscribe to the channel or follow the channel by hitting the notification bell. Thank you so much. Bye bye.